Well, that would be the establishment of the internet as a global public good, so as that the whole of humanity ideally will be able to use the internet in a free and transparent way, and not that single actors will appropriate the internet and create sort of a division in which mankind would be divided into territorial settings which people have deprived of this common space in which ideas and perspectives can be exchanged.